They love this meat.
At Ronnie's Barbecue, slow cooking ribs in 100 degree plus days can be downright
brutal. Brutal. It's brutal out here.
The blistering heat has even longtime Richmonders searching for a little relief. Tennis anyone? Not a chance when the court is cooking on the boulevard. One person we did find was a cloaked and uncomfortable looking Christopher Columbus.
It is toasty out here today.
Cyclist John Lohman is pedaling through the humidity during his lunch hour spin.
I have a training routine that I need to stick with, and I'm going to test my body.
As we plunge headfirst into the dog days, it appears the heat is proving too much for the pooches to bear. Barker Field, empty.
Hot and humid out here. It's real hot out here.
Sheila Holt, she's abandoning her trip downtown while waiting for the bus.
I'm trying to get back home now. That's what I'm trying to do. Get out this heat.
Well, it's fairly lonely right now. It's too hot.
At the Landing snack bar, Robert Schwartz is feeling rather isolated. When customers do arrive, hot food is the last thing on their mind.
A lot of people are getting off the menu are a lot of the ice cream. Lots of ice cream.
Look at the bright side. When the temperatures reach this high, there are some advantages. Take Fountain Lake. You have it all to yourself.
Sweltering on city swings? No thanks. Hoops players at Huguenot Park in Chesterfield are taking a timeout. At this normally bustling fishing spot along the James, not an angler in sight. Back at Ronnie's Barbecue. Yep.
This is really brutal back here.
The customer service is just as warm as the temperatures.
Good, we're serving pretty fast, so they don't have to be out here long.
All right, thank you.
I don't blame them at all.